guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I am back with a new band to my channel. Today I'll be checking out the band called Cheap Trick, alright? And the song that I'll be reacting to is called I Want You to Want Me. Now, this has been a highly requested band, man. So, hey, you already know what time it is, guys. I already got the video pulled up. I'm not sure if this is a live performance or not. I gotta put my headphones on, guys, and we're about to check this one out together. Cheap Trick, I Want You to Want Me. Let's check it out.
I want you to want me.
Hold on, man. Let me turn this up. Yeah. Yeah. Man, I wish I could turn this up. Sing it, man. Yeah. Yo, guys, this is nice, man. I gotta say, I'm really loving the beat. And what really driving this song home is the lead singer, man. He has such an amazing voice. My only downside to this song is that the song quality is, like, low. I wish I could turn it up some more, man. But, hey, we just gotta make do what we got, man. Let's get back to it. Man, for a live performance, they're rocking it, man. Woo. Let's switch it up. Oh, man. But that is how you put on a show. Whoa. Hey, so that is how you put on a show, man. That is how you put on a live performance. Cheap Trick, they went out there, man. They did their thing. I like how the guitarist, he was in his own zone, man. That man was everywhere. Hey, this band put it on, man. It definitely brought it. I'm going to go ahead and listen to the studio version of this song so I can really get that feeling, hear the best quality of the song. But you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this down below, man. Hey, You guys have been asking for it. Also, I got more Cheap Trick reactions coming soon, guys, so stay around for that. And this is your first time to my channel. Please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Like and share this video, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace.